Cheikh Hilal, voilà, il can give brief explanation, brief one concerning the Aqiqa. Cheikh Abdallah, Cheikh Al Hilal, falyata fadda. Cheikh Hilal, brief.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. We tell Almighty Allah plenty thank you. And we ask Allah for bless this gathering. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for bless who starts them. Indeed, this is a wonderful moment them. For those who present here, we Allah no bless with beginning, Almighty Allah bless with good picking them. For those who are for married, let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant a good spouse. For the one them we in a married house and they struggle, the Almighty Allah is then struggling. Indeed, the issue of naming ceremony or aqiqah now something very much important. We just want to highlight few things then by the will of Allah. Number one, now the sunnah of the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَمَا آتَاكُمْ رَسُولُ فَخُزُوهُ وَمَا نَحَاكُمْ أَنْ فَانْتَهُ. Whatever thing the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam bring to una, una all out one. And whatever thing woman against, una stay away from her. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, إذا نهيتكم عن شيء فانتهوا وإذا أمرتكم عن شيء فعلوه ما استطعتم. If I stop una from anything, una stay away from her. If I command una for do anything, una do as best as una can. And this is now one of the instruction where Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam begin to we. And Allah says in the Quran, إن تطيعوه تهتدوا. If una follow this man who has sent to una go be guided by the will of Allah. Sometimes you don't need to understand. Whether you understand or you don't understand, as long as the Quran say and the Sunnah say, just follow, you're on the right path. By the will of Allah, may Almighty Allah bless you. So this is now one thing, we make this day important by the will of Allah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in his Sunnah say, whenever Almighty Allah bless you with begin, and Almighty Allah also bless you with the means, in the seventh day, by the will of Allah, we need for name the begin by the mass of Allah. We need for sacrifice for the begin by the will of Allah. Though when it comes to the naming, pronouncing the name, we can name the begin while sitting at the belle. You can say this my wife, this belle we get. If na boy begin, I call her Ibrahim. He acceptable inside Islam by the will of Allah. They can born the begin today, as soon as you see him, he say this begin, I name Maryam by the will of Allah. He acceptable inside Islam. Or on the seventh day, you can also do him by the will of Allah. All of this now for make things easy. Almighty Allah says in the Quran, يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ بِكُمُ الْيُسْرَ وَلَا يُرِيدُ بِكُمُ الْأُسْرَ. Almighty Allah bring this deen for make things easy for we. In our culture for make things difficult for we. We ask Allah for make we among the one them, where the name will begin and find him by the will of Allah. This also not the right of the begin. We need for ensure say, we ransom the begin by the will of Allah, we free him. Almighty Allah make mention in the Quran, when Allah be for free Ibrahim alayhi salatu salam, he use one something. What he use? Use animal by the will of Allah. وَفَدَيْنَاهُ بِذِبْحٍ عَظِيمٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say we ransom Ismail alayhi salatu salam from Ibrahim alayhi salatu salam when papa by bringing a ram, a sheep by the will of Allah. And Almighty Allah free Ismail alayhi salatu wa salam. So this also they tell we how important it is for free the begin from plenty calamities and by the will of Allah. Today somebody look for you, say you get sheep Sarah. You look like say get sheep Sarah. Subhanallah. Now that Sarah is now the pulse today by the will of Allah. May Almighty Allah grant you the chance. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through the lips of the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam, he said when it comes to the begin, if na boy begin, na two sheep for slaughter for her. If na girl begin, na one. By the will of Allah. Two, if na boy begin, if you get the chance, you get the strength. If you don't get again, la yukhallifu lahu nafsan ila usaha. Allah not the only for what you able do. Now what you able do, what you not do, na Allah the only for. Islam na fine religion, no. By the will of Allah. But you no go buy, iPhone or low phone. 1 million use. When you come up, Nado Akika, he say, God, you understand. I'm not getting the money, it's me, Allah forgive me. May Allah grant you guidance. Amen. You need for try, because this is important. You try for duam, for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then, you know, go get a people like cook boku boku, and then you do all the other ceremony. They wake up at the ship, and say, Sheikh, I never buy it. You rent the set, subhanallah. You call it decor, for can decorate the entire place. Wake up at the ship, and say, Sheikh, God, you understand, I never done it. You better let buy the ship, then keep the set, not a problem, by the will of Allah. May Allah grant you guidance. So this also, now the system, when it comes to naming ceremony inside Islam, by the will of Allah. You know, don't forget a beautiful child, by the will of Allah. For those who are not married it, ensure say you choose a good woman, by the will of Allah. Not only the man choosing a good woman, but also the woman also for choose a good man, by the will of Allah. You know, woman, then we call it say, they feel like then swell them. You know, for those who do agriculture, you get loam as well, you get sand as well, you get clay as well. Now, so woman, they back. What you want for marriage, you want good picking, what you for do? Now, who swell you for look for? If you look for who swell? Answer, lawyer, who swell? Loam is well. You know, go look for sand as well. You know, not sand as well. You don't sand as well, woman. Now, woman, we know they pray, you know they hijab, you on training. But because you see in Coca-Cola shape, you say, now what? Something go change later. That coke, they go choke you. May Allah forgive you. When I say, now this guy God mark for me, you know, be gay eye for see. You see the woman in pedicure, manicure, footicure, belicure, you see all the sickness in Boku. He said, now this guy God mark for me, not when God mark for you, now he mark for himself. Wallahu akhrajakum min butuni umahatikum la ta'lamuna shay'a wa ja'ala lakum sam'a wal abisar wal af'ida la'allakum tashkurun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he pull we from mama the womb, no be no nothing. He give you ace, he give you eyes, he give you heart. You don't use all of them when they say, Sheikh, I for do. Now this time God be back for me. You get eyes for see. So choose his well where they give collapse by the will of Allah. When it comes to the clay swell, the clay swell now umma where they pray in 5 days in salah. But you know the hijab. You not dress properly, but you pray. They don't mind then they or they know they. Then they oh. You they see put Brazilian here, but he might fail the night back. Time for salah, they go pray. This necklace, well, if you get a fertilizer, there is a hope that it will grow by the will of Allah. You just need matrimonial fertilizer. Hope there. But the sand is well, it is far now. Take your time. May Allah forgive you. The same thing also, when it comes to the man, they also get sand is well, man. Them. Subhanallah. This man, subhanallah, the boy is in a plant in Nakshaba. Not so? What's not Jesse? You know the prayer, Nana Jesse? If you go marry that kind of man, what you see left to you. Now, JC, you go see what you want to see. May Allah forgive you. So, we need for take time also, sisters, them, what would they choose by the mercy of Allah? This is not the right of the picking. Choose a correct parent for them, or a correct spouse for them, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And thereafter, we ensure, say, whenever one forgets intercourse with the woman, after we don't marry them, we need for make a dua by the will of Allah. How many of us have been the dua? How many of we? Yes, Yan. No, if you know yes, Yan, not a problem. MashaAllah. Not to hear the point. Now the canopy at the point. You need to make a dua. Whenever you forget intercourse with your wife, you make a dua. What is the dua? Bismillah. Allahumma. Janibna. Shaitan wa janibi shaitan. Ma razaqtana. Oh Allah, protect me and my wife from shaitan and protect the awaiting goodness from shaitan. This thing called an antivirus before the virus they come. But today, what you can do? Na Joe Hill send me the play. Na Caudinero, or Gotinero, or Ship Dinero. If the picking can behave, it behave like dog. It behave like goat. You go blame her. If the picking can bot like cow, you go blame her. Now what if they play? Na Caudinero. No, so. If the picking can smoke jumbo, you go blame her. Na Joe Hills, na Bob Marley, na be the play. Make dua when no one get intercourse by the will of Allah. Then whenever the belle come, every woman for sabi this dua. Every woman for sabi the dua. By the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we Allah record in the Quran, we Hannah, get the belly of Maryam, alayhi salatu wa salam. He make one beautiful dua. It's you Allah. Inni nazartu laka ma fi batni muharrara fataqabal min. Ya Allah, I don't hand over this belaya to you. Look after him, protect him. But today, we go hand over to the doctor. Say, doctor, I don't get belaya. Do you look after this belaya? Subhanallah. Now the doctor, I'm bring the belaya. Nasababu no more. But hand over and first to Allah. Then you can go seek medical doctor help by the will of Allah. Because now Allah na in the gi, not so? Almighty Allah, they ask you in the Quran, أَفَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تُمْنُونَ أَأَنْتُمْ تَخْلُقُونَهُ أَمْ نَحْنُ الْخَالِقُونَ Why not look and learn lesson from the water on the emit? Now, when they turn this water to motaman, on a me they turn it to motaman. Eh, na the attire we drink, nah? Na the granate we jam? Nah? Na the milk to man, they say, oh man, na the drink attire. Subhanallah. I want twin there. Na attire they bring twin. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, لِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ يَخْلُقُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ إِنَاثًا وَيَحَبُّ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ ذُكُورًا أَوْ يُزَوِّجُهُمْ ذُكُرَانًا وَإِنَاثًا وَيَجْعَلُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ أَكِيمًا Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, نَيْنْجَ أَوْبْ نَيْنْجَ دَوْ إِذَا جِوْ دَيْ وَانْتُ تِوَانْ فَقِيَامْ إِذَا جِوْ دَيْ وَانْتُ فَوْ دَيْ وَانْتْ جَلْ بِكِنْ If they give that they want, boy begin. If they mix who they want, boys and girls. If they make who they want, permanently barren. No matter how you play, you know the nakbasef. Forget about for score goal. Allah get the power for duam. Fa'alu ima yurid. So when you get belly, anu varanto uda? To Allah. And thereafter, when the woman deliver by the mercy of Allah, you need for ensure that you hand over this speaking to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for protection, for let you protect them by the will of Allah, and also ensure to breastfeed the speaking in the correct way by the mercy of Allah. When it comes to breastfeeding, Almighty Allah says in the Quran, وَالْوَالِدَاتُ يُرْدِينَ أَوْلَادَهُنَّ أَوْلَيْنِ كَامِلَيْنِ لِمَنْ أَرَادَ أَنْ يُتِيمَ رَضَعَ وَأَلَى الْمَوْلُودِ لَهُ رِزْقُهُنَّ وَكِسْوَتُهُنَّ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ Allah said, the mother, if you breastfeed the speaking for two consecutive years, But Allah no make it difficult to. He say for the only one for complete the 2 years. So when I get right for go 6 months, say, Mama, you do so. 6 months, you do so. No, no, so? No. I'm telling you, less than 6 months, I say, for Mama, I beg you. This day, I look like say, for do so. Quran say, the man arada, and you tima arada. The only one complete the 2 years, not to by force, not to compulsory. When I can make unless Islam na fine religion, not so? Give Pekin Bobby who say, no, today we young girl and day. Not to not do the breast too. Then the born picking and say, Jack, me, I know the breastfeed. I know I lost my shape. I want keep me game. No, say they happy, no, Jack. Not to not do one. He said, no, they give Bobby. You don't want lost his shape, not so? When they buy the SMA, we buy guy goes one, guy goes two, not so? Jack, this year, I know it's you. Ask God they buy SMA, let them tell you. Allah said, 2 years, I'm going to give free milk. Subhanallah. This is not PRSP, poverty reduction strategy paper. Allah na give ya by the will of Allah. That 2 years if you breastfeed, what you happen? You know what happen? Number one, una don't save the money for buy boku milk. Number two, una don't plan on a family. Why you need micro backpack? Why you need that? Allah say, look, this is the system, family planning. I don't plan on a family. 2 years, na space, not also. 1 year, 6 months, na space. 1 year, na space. What you need mercy for? What you need that? What you need Captain Ban for? Allah don't give you system. Find one by the will of Allah. May Almighty Allah protect you. So breastfeed the pekin by the mercy of Allah. Then milk they are working geese until no one knows the maker. How many of you don't take milk pan and look who's the maker? What an arata milk on a cow milk on a sheep you know, on a goat you know. Some pekin and they behave like goats. Then it's not that they jump no more. You don't know why they jump. Not also goats they behave. Some pekin are destructive like arata. It looks like for poil no more. Now poil no more. Now poil no more. We need to check them milk they have. May Allah forgive we. After hukm al jahiliyati yabghun. Now the judgment of the Western world will take. We left Allah. Allah na in create na in get right for control. He tell you something. Do it no more. Wallah will get peace of mind. We lost peace because we no greed Fala the Creator. We no greed. We want for show civilization. May Allah forgive we. The power also for support the mommy at the time they breastfeed by the will of Allah. Woman they breastfeed, no mean say the power for the late. They didn't have a long bench. They say, but I know they go now, they say, my wife in a garage. Now, all for breastfeed. If you feed the woman, if you look after her by the will of Allah. And thereafter, we give the Pekin good name by the mercy of Allah. Give the Pekin a name where the Pekin they be proud of. But if you look at Pekin, you call a doggy dog. You look at Pekin, you call a bongosoro. If you eat bongosoro, you go blame her. Huh? He look at Piki called Ala Ala. If he said Ala Ala, then kind of bad name there. Balotelli, Bosowa, Chuk and Chair. Me, I read human being, I call him Chuk and Chair. Subhanallah. If you give Piki that kind of name, if you go Chuk and Chair, who do they blame? Huh? Give Piki fine name by the will of Allah. We're going to be proud of by the mass of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This also go help by the will of Allah. then we slaughter for him by the mass of Allah, and just we raise him inside the deen by the will of Allah, and give him the knowledge of the Quran first, primarily give him Quran first before the English. We are not saying that English haram, nobody knows it so. English halal, if fine for land. But give you begin the antivirus before the virus. Give him the Quran first. وَنُنَزِّلْ مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ مَا هُوَ الشِّفَاءِ. The Quran is therapeutic. The Quran is medicinal. Give you picking Quran no more, the Quran will tell her what it will do to you. But today we will not agree. Now English will give them for those. You know what English tell you? I can always give this example. We don't learn English education small. We know. They say, Lord call mama the way born. We Lord call them mothers. Now they say respect boku. Lord call them mommy. Now we say mommy. And they say respect boku. Lord call them mom. Now na momu day. Very soon you go more. You left M respect on that. They say, Lord call papa the boy. Lord call them fathers. Now say father. And they say respect boku. Lord call them daddy. Now begin say daddy. And they say respect boku. Lord call them dad. Now na daddy day. Very soon you go da. He left D, respect on that. So one morning, picking grab, he said, da, na for answer. He grab back, he said, D, na for answer. Because the education are descending other, not to ascending other. Islam, they tell you, say, no matter you how you parents, they for respect. Ibrahim, alayhi salam, talk to him, papa, a mushrik, idol worshiper, idol maker, idol seller. In fact, he began factory for idol. But if they tell her, he say, Ya Abati, oh my dear father, lima ta'budu ma la yasma'u wa la yubsiru wa la yughni anka shay'a. He talked to her with respect. You know, can I say Poppy, what you now? Poppy, what you now? Not say they happen, Poppy, what you now? May Allah forgive we. May Allah grant we guidance. This same English education, what did they tell we? They say we get type of family. How many ways have been types of family? One. Nuclear family. Two. Extended family. Three. Then get one, they say one parent. I don't know this English here. When parents be one, I don't know. Now one bad English. I don't know side and pull up. They say one parent. Or single parent. How comes? Now you know. Subhanallah. May Allah forgive we. They say the best family. You know now who's one? They say now you wef, you begin with your dog na us or you push na us. Papa and mama na extended family. Then get noise. Quran say no, look after your parents them. Look after your parents them. So give you picking the Quran by the will of Allah. This picking, give an Quran by the mass of Allah. Inshallah, that God don't save up by the mass of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah for protect we. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, among the sunnahs of this aqiqah, was also if he instruct we for scrape the picking here by the will of Allah. Then scrape the picking here and then they wear them. Where they wear them, they know they make ring for our, like how we can do. Then they weigh them, the equivalent of that weight in gold by the will of Allah, that equivalent they give in charity. So if you look the animal, it's okay, mashallah, this is what 1 million, but me, I give 2 million of charity. It is acceptable by the will of Allah. Another sunnah again, the Prophet alayhi salallahu alayhi wa sallam, they do one to them called tahnik. It's very beautiful by the will of Allah. And this sunnah, yeah, most of we don't forget them. We not kidwa. We are in, you they take a very sweet something. Today, tomorrow, by chance, you can say you had forget. Not so? But if you get tomorrow, you fine. You can chew the tomorrow. After you chew, I soften her. And you put her in the mouth of the pekin. But do if you want to do this kind here, not look for Jack and Jean no more. Go do one. Say, granny, come, I can't do one for you. No. Not do one more. Look for somebody way pious. Outwardly, by the will of Allah. Not care about inward. You pray finally so Allah and a good person by the will of Allah. You want for Pekin follow this kind person example, not so. Not just call anybody no more. You call why uncool because you get motorcar, because you get Lamborghini or Ferrari or you build one house, you say you can't do one for me. No. Look for person way pious. For put this honey na the bikini mot by the will of Allah. Tomorrow primarily by the mercy of Allah. If you know they then honey, we can use them inshallah. It can serve the purpose. This also a part of the sunnah by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah for bless you all and ask Allah for grant you guidance and ask Allah for make among the one them with the name in ceremony in the correct way by the will of Allah. And if at all you don't get the chance, you don't get the opportunity for dua in the seventh day, then you can push her 14 day. If not able, then you can push her again. If not able, then you can push her again. If not able, then you can push her again. If not able, then you can push her again for slaughter for the pekin until you tell we're able. If not able at all, and the pekin grow up, you able do them, they tell us in the pekin. And not be slaughter for you. Then the picking can do one for yourself. Not a problem. Islam not fine religion, eh? Islam fine or not fine? Islam sweet or no sweet? Islam easy or difficult? Allah be a witness, say Islam easy. If you not practice, I'm old. May Almighty Allah protect me. May Allah forgive your mistakes them. May Allah grant you guidance. May Allah ease your affairs them. May Almighty Allah bless you all. Make this garden means for you to enter inside Jannah. May Allah provide for the power by the will of Allah and bless his sister as well. For you to look after this begin by the will of Allah. Barakallahu fikum wa jazakumullahu khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.